Mum's here, somewhere.
We'll find her.
I'll take the other block. Stay in radio contact.
Roger that. I'll head to the main tower.
Soldier boy ain't coming through here, fam.
Is it?
I believe it, cuz.
Shit, man, it's a soldier.
Thank you.
I fucking hit,
contact. Here we go. Breaking in won't be a problem.
Firepower. I wonder who told them up.
Yeah, I wonder.
Fuck me, how long does it take to have a slash?
Huh? Ah!
Not picking time. Better grab my tools. One down. On to the next. Easy.
That's all blessed, man. Don't worry.
Tony's taken over the whole city.
I know, and there's more. I did some digging. The gallery isn't the only front. Office cleaners, hotels, travel agents.
We'll deal with Tony later. We'll need to get Mum out first. Just keep your cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower. Here we go.
It's the dungeon. It's the baseline. It's the dungeon. It's the wrong.
Ian, where are you?
I'm making my way through the second block. Still no sign of Mum.
There's a crane. Reckon I can get a good view from up there.
Good idea. Just be careful. Ah, fucking hell. Come on, keep moving.
Thought I heard something.
Mom.
Right, tell me you found her.
Yeah, she's nearby. Just got a few more of these fuckers to deal with. Mum!
Oh, for God's sake, what did I tell you?
Well, not to come here.
Yeah, and you've done exactly what they wanted
Mum,
you to do. Ryan, why can't you just do what you're told?
Mum, I've killed a lot of people and climbed up a tower block just to get to you, so can we get on with this rescue, please?
Well, be careful, they've wired the fence.
Oh, really? I hadn't noticed the generator connected to the fucking fence.
Language.
Well, Nick swears all the... Right, fine. Let me see the lock. Thank you. Stay still. Done.
It was brutal, Ryan. So fast. Tony's men were all over us. We didn't stand a chance.
Okay, Mum, I need you to focus. Can you drag that trolley over to me?
What?
No, use the cable that's on the floor. Yeah, yeah, pick it up. Good. Good.
His whole operation's changed.
What do you mean?
It was disciplined, organized, not like Tony at all.
Yeah, let's keep going.
They killed everyone.
Yeah, we're running out of time here, so...
You're not hearing me, Ryan. Tony's taken this to another level. He needs to be stopped.
Yeah. And I'll deal with him, I promise you. But first, I need that trolley. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. Good. Now stand back. Let me see if I can deal with this.
Someone's backing him. That's got to be it.
Who, though? Okay, it's safe. Now, can you get to the other side?
Yeah, I think so. We don't even know what we're dealing with here, Ryan. And I'm sorry. I never meant to put you in this much danger.
Mum, listen to me. Tony attacked us and we had to react.
That is exactly what your dad would have said.
Yeah, and he'd be right. Can you squeeze through that gap?
Are you taking the piss?
Language?
Yes, I can.